Nice play by Werenski, pinching, trying to help Columbus's offensive cause. Wrist shot, goal! There it is! The Blue Jackets, the much-needed goal early in the second. Max Domi, 10th of the year!
And there goes the cannon, and you can feel it around the building. But a perfect start for Columbus. They get the puck in deep. They create a forecheck, much like we saw Toronto. This is a beautiful move by Werenski right around Liljegren to set up this play initially, and then he just keeps going around. He keeps creating space for his teammates, and that just allows Kuraly to have all the time in the world to walk right in. And you can see that this shot right here is from Domi. It's going to go right off the hip of Kuraly, who's in the middle of the ice. And just a beautiful start for the second period for Columbus.